This is an introduction to the C chord. We're going to play warm-ups and then a blocked chord study and then the broken chord study. First, the warm-ups for the right hand. You can repeat this an octave higher. And with the left hand. Repeating it an octave lower. And now here's a blocked chord study. And here's a broken chord study where we play the notes separately.